Si Chaitanya Prabham Bande Balu Yopi Jadano Grahad Tarena Namata Gryaham Depta Siddhanta Sagaram. Si Chaitanya Prabham Bande Balu Yopi Jadano Grahad Tarena Namata Gryaham Depta Siddhanta Sagaram. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupad told, know it for sure that Srila Vrindavan Das Thakur is the only Gurudev for us Gauriya Sampradaya, Saraswat Gaudiya Siddhanta or Gaudiya Sampradaya as a whole. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupad told, know it for sure that Srila Vrindavan Das Thakur is the only Gurudev of Gauriya Sampradaya. Then we have some doubt why Prabhupada speaking this way. There is so much Guru, so many Gurudev. Why Prabhupada speaking this way, the only Gurudev? Why? What is the reason behind it? Point is that we have our Rupanuga Guru Varga. It's right. They are all our Guru Varga. For example, I can speak. We have Dadas Mahajan written in Bhagavatam. Sayangbur Narada Sambhu Kumar Kupila Munu Prahlada Vishmo Janako Valir Vayasakir Vayam. So what does it mean? 12 Mahabhagavat Mahajan. Then there is no Mahajan? Only 12 Mahajan? What does it mean? Actually, point is that 12 Mahajans we can find in Bhagavatam written, but that doesn't mean there is no Mahajan. Those who are following them in toto, they are also Mahajan. And another point can be there. You can, if you are intelligent, if you are hearing Harikatha for long time from a exalted sadhus, then you can have some inquiry in this matter. I can go back to the previous point. First, I like to clarify this point. That Prahlad Maharaj, Dhruva Maharaj, they are all Mahajan. They are doing. Sangbur, Narada, Sambhu, Prahlad, Kumara, Kapila, Mami, you already told. But Maharaj, we are not going to follow Kapil Dev in toto. Because if we follow, we cannot follow Raganuga Bhajan. Big problem. If we follow Prahlad Maharaj, we can follow Prahlad Maharaj. But how to follow? Because ultimately we will have to follow Rupa Goswami Pad. Ultimately we will have to follow Rupa Goswami Pad. There can be one question, big problem. That's why Narottama Thakur giving answer in his kirtan very clearly. You never read Narottama Thakur kirtan, never try to hear analytically what meaning of those kirtan. That's why you cannot understand. Mahajane, those who are Mahajan, Mahajano Jeno Gatu Sapantha. In Mahabharata also you can find one thing. Mahajano Jeno Gatu Sapantha. So Mahajan, actually those who are all Mahajan. Pantha means way. It's right. This way is common term. Be careful. Mahajano Jeno Gatosa Panthya is Pantha, Pantha means way out, is actually is common term. It is applicable for all different, you know, people, those who are doing bhajan. Maybe somebody in Jogmark, somebody in Ganmark, for they ultimately they like to go there. Actually, Mahajano Jeno Gato Sapantya, and actually Mahajan, this term you can use for pure devotee, bhakto. Actually, I can give example. When in Suktal Khetra, so many Munirishis they came, and Parikshit Maharaj as well, sitting in front of those sadhus, Vasishtha, Bharadraj, Parasar, everybody there. Now everybody there. Who not? Everybody there. But still, when Sukadev Goswami came, Vyasadev Goswami Maharaj also, when Sukadev Goswami coming, everybody stand up and pay, you know, pranam to him. That's why you can see that they are all, you know, big sadhu, they are all big sadhu. Not that they are, you know, but still, Sukadev Goswami, though 16 years of age, but still, he is Acharya Bhakti, pure Bhakti, and is we like to hear from Sukadev Goswami, Paramahansa Sreshtha. That's why all sadhu present there, they all pay pranam to him and stand up. That, what does it mean? That means we like, they all like to congratulate and pay dandavat to Sukadev, because they all like to hear from Sukadev. Sukadev is topmost acharya there. Yoginam param gurum. Atho prichyami sansiddhim. Yoginam param gurum. Purusa sehayat karyam. Mriyamahanasya sarvatha. Sukadev Goswami, in front of Sukadev Goswami, Parikshit Maharaj speaking this term. So many sadhus there. But still, yoginam param gurum. You are, out of them, you are exclusive, topmost. Yoginam param gurum. Yoginam param gurum. Because you are bhakti acharya. There are so many acharya. They are going to hear from Sukadev Goswami. Even Vyasadev Goswami giving lesson to Sukadev. Vyasadev Goswami giving lesson to Sukadev, but still now hearing from? What does it mean? Because Nandanandan Krishnastu Bhagavan Krishna Swayam. In the glorification of Bhagavad Gita, it is written why they are putting so much importance. Why? Because Vyasadev Goswami is Saktavi Zavara, everybody knows. Everybody knows, but still, it is written in the glorification of Bhagavatam that Nandanandan Krishnastu Bhagavan Swayam, Krishna. Nandanandan Krishna, he came in the form of Sukadev Goswami. In the form of Sukadev Goswami. And Srimad Bhagavatam is known no other than Krishna himself. That's why Sukadev Goswami is speaking, "Hey Rajan, this Bhagavatam, you can find it's a big, you know, books. You can find it's a big book." No, not that. Sukadev Goswami is speaking, "Sakshat Krishna Evahi," in the form of transcendental sound vibration, Shabda Brahma, but Krishna himself, in the form of Srimad Bhagavatam. So now you can find the gravity. Why all those sadhus, they are a father, forefather, big, they are ages. But still, Sukadev Goswami is 6 years. Still, they all like to hear from Sukadev Goswami. They like to give the chair of Vyasasan to Sukadev. They like to hear from him. So, this Mahajano Jeno Gatosapan is a common term. Those who like to go to Krishna in different way. Our way is totally different. And those who are like to different sampradayas, they are following different way. It's common term. But Narottam Thakur speaking one nice thing. Purva Par Koriya Vichar. You cannot understand with Bengali. It's very, very nice, high class theme. Purva par koriya vichar. Mahajaner jo je pantha, Mahajan, we are going to follow. But still, purva par koriya vichar. Purva par koriya vichar. Previous acharya and present acharya, we can understand, we can get the cream. Northamudaka speaking, Purvapar Korya Vichar, that means Purvacharya, Pralad Adis of Vyas, Narados, everybody. And after that, now present Acharya, I mean, Sanatan, Rup, Raghunadas, Bhagavas, they are all big, big Acharya. So, Narottamudaka is giving nice advice to you. He is not going to insult anybody. He is going to give you exact indication. Purva par puriya vichar. We are going to get some idea from previous Acharya. That's why in Bhagavatam you can find everything is there. Some foolish people, they think up to 9th canto, no need. You can throw. From first canto to 9th, you can throw. Only we like to become gopi. So why not you discuss on a 10th canto? A 10th canto also, Ras Panchata, not that. It's a foolish conception. Well, foolish conception is not good. From Bhagavatam, you can find first slok, Yanmada Siyato, Sambandha Abhideya Prayojan, everything there. Also at the same time, it is Gayatri, one kind of Gayatri. Because Dhayamo is written. Janma dasu yatu anmeyadita raschati sabhikya sarad, tene brahma idayo adi kavaya mujhanti yat surayu, teyo mari midam yathavinima tisargaha misa dhamna seno nirasta kuhakam satyam param dhimahi. That is absolute truth. You all are invited. Vyasamuni inviting everybody. You all are welcome. You can all come. We together would like to pray or do meditation. Dhyayamo. Now here one point. Vyasadeva Goswami praying to everybody, irrespective of caste and creed, for everybody, because Bhagavatam, you have right to hear Bhagavatam. Whereas you have no right to hear Veda. But Bhagavatam, irrespective of caste and creed, and you know, ladies and gents, no problem. Everybody can hear. It's a cream. All Shastra, after manthan, you know, churning, you can get this Bhagavatam cream. Now actually point is that this Bhagavatam first slok, you can, if I go on discussing about the first slok today, my topics is totally different. Sambandha Abhideya Prayojan I like to discuss. I'm making background actually. So you see actually this, you know, first slok, big, you know, and a commentary, big commentary. All 18 different commentaries you can find of Bhagavatam. After that also, our Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you know, Jiva Goswami Pad writing so many things. So they are so vast thing, and deep conception you need to get the exact cream of Bhagavatam. Until and unless you can get this test of first flow, then all other, you cannot get entry. It is actually Gayatri. Gayatri Rupa Asau. Asau is Bhagavatam. Asau means this in Sanskrit. Gayatri Rupa Asau. So is Gayatri. Because question of Dhyamo, Dhyan, meditation coming. Many times I told in front of all, you know, devotees, that dhyamo, it means to meditate. And only Gauriya devotees, I mean Saraswat Gauriya devotees, can understand the exact meaning. All other sampradaya can explain in different way. But Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami speaking, that in different four yugas there, Sottoteta Dhaparchu, Kali, in four different yuga, different kind of mode of bhajan is prescribed. Kriti yadhyayato Vishnu. Tetayam yadhyato makhoi. Dapare yad parichachanat. Kalotad harikritanat. So, different kind of prescription given in different yuga. Kalu, Koli is the oldest of all. But still, this prescription is given Kalu tad harikithanat. Dapare paricharjayam. Dapare paricharjayam. Kalu tad harikithanat. Prabhupada giving explanation. Harinam, Bhagavan nam is above all. All the time in any yuga. Bhagavan nam is above all, any yuga, any time. So, in Satya Yuga, they are doing, you know, Kriti Yad Hayata Vishnu, Krita Yuga. But if you want to get success, you can, in Satya Yuga, also you can chant Harinam. It is prescription there. Because their time, people are most powerful, they have some power, they can do, but still, Harinam is above all. So, Prabhupada speaking, Harinam Sankirtan is above all. Because if you do Harinam Sankirtan, then it is automatically, your meditation is satisfied. Prabhupada speaking, it is the biggest, you know, meditation. Because you are doing Sankirtan. When you are doing Sankirtan, Harikatha, Harikirtan, then you will have to concentrate. So automatically. And those Gopikas in Vrindavan, they are in open eyes. They are looking here and they are running, doing any job. They are always in meditation. They are doing some scavenging jobs in home. They are managing everything, family life, everything. But still, they are topmost yogi. Bhakti yogi. They are open eyes. But still they are doing. They are taking bath, taking prasadam, sleeping, always joke, satisfy. That's why Prabhupada speaking, Sankirtan is above all. So in Satya Yuga also you can do Sankirtan, you can come out successful. Although prescription is there, meditation, but Hari Sankat, Hari Sankirtan is topmost meditation. Again, Prabhupada speaking, Teta Yuga, they are in Teta Yuga, you can find Yajna. But Prabhupada speaking, Sankirtan Yuga is above all. Even Shukracharya is the Acharya of those who are demon. When Bali Maharaj was, you know, given punishment by Bamandev came, he took everything, nothing left to give more. Then after that Yoga was going on, but Yoga stopped. Then Shukracharya speaking, Mantataha Tantataha Siddhyam. There can be some fault with mantra. Tantra means mechanism of yajna. There can be some fault. Desa Kala Samahataha. Des means place, maybe some contamination. Kal means time, maybe time is contaminated. It's that time is not auspicious. Sarvam Nishchidyam Karati Tava Sankirtanam. Who speaking? Is Acharya's demon. He is also bound to speak this thing. Any contamination, any fault is there, no matter. Harinam Sankirtan can give total benefit to you. For them, it is a compensating factor. It can give complete benefit to you. So be careful. So Archan, you need pure body. There should not be any defect in your body. Mind it. there should not be any defect in your body. If there is defect, you have no right to do archan. If you are sick, you have no right to do kirtan. If somehow you are contaminated, your cloth is contaminated, place is contaminated, you have no right to do archan. Prabhupada giving advice to us, the archan is somehow related to this material body. Prabhupada speaking, archan is somehow related to your, somehow related to your material body and mind, up to that level. But Sankirtan is not confined by any rules and regulation. Desh kal niyam nahi. In, you know, Bhakti Vinod Thakur writing in Bhajan Rahasya, any time, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also speaking, Naam namakari bahudaniyo sarvasakti stattar pitanyamita smaraneno kala. Itaddhisitava kiva bhagavan namapi duddhaiva middisham mihajani nanuraga. No time, no place, no contamination, nothing. Even if you are some, for some reason you are contaminated at present, you cannot stop Harinam. Because may, who can say, that time I can leave my body? No question. A big, some acharyas from Vrindavan, in front of all big, you know, sadhus, they are staying, they put it one question in front of me, at the time of Guru Purnam, long ago. Maharaj, we like to hear from you this Siddhanta. At the time of contamination, should he stop Harinam or not? I said no, but somebody giving, you know, prescription, we should stop Harinam or no? Can go on. But anyway, Tulsi beat. Tulsi is from Vaikuntha. Ganga from Vaikuntha. Ganga from Vaikuntha. Tulsi from Vaikuntha. So you have no power to contaminate Ganga. Ganga, so many contamination. Externally you can find. That's why Pundarik Vidyanidhi, he used to go and pay Dandavat Ganga Mata night time. Not daytime. Because daytime, if you watch some contamination there, he can feel some problem at heart. Feel some reaction. So no. Night time when nothing visible, only you can hear the water flowing sound and water. Ganga, Ganga, Ganga. This Siddhanta. So Ganga somehow contaminated, but still not contaminated. Not contaminated. Tulsi, never you can, you have no power to contaminate. Tulsi coming from Vaikuntha. That's why, if you are contaminated, still you go on doing Harinam. Because Tulsi is somehow not at all contaminated. Harinam not at all. Harinam is above all. But after contamination over, you can just wash your, you know, bead bag. And you can go to Ganga. This. But you cannot stop Harinam. You cannot stop doing, chanting Harinam. So this way, we can find archan is somehow related with your material body. Who can say some problem can be there? If I go on discussing this point, you can go mad. If you sit for archan, there should not be any indigestion in your belly, stomach. If indigestion, big punishment you can get. Nobody going to discuss a secret point. I was so heavy in mud, all foreign devotees become very frightened. All ladies, Matajis, so heavy. That's why I am bound to do Bani Seva exclusively. What to do? Those brahmachari going to cook inside kitchen, before cooking he cannot take any prasadam. After annik, maximum he can take some water. After that he can go complete his kitchen cooking, then he can come out and take prasadam. who can follow? No smell should go. You can tidy your, like Jagannath temple, pandas, they are tidying. So that the cooking, so nice thing cooking, we are going to offer to Krishna, Jagannath. So if smell coming, then half bhojan done. Because in Shastra we find, Granam Ardha Bhojanam. Granam Ardha Bhojanam. So gran, you smell, is big problem. If gran, if smell is there, then we cannot have offer it to Krishna. So much rules and regulation you should follow, then you can offer to Krishna. You should do 1 lakh Harinam. You should be pure enough, brahmachari. Pure enough. We cannot allow anybody to enter into kitchen. Nobody. Nobody can peep into. Let me see what is there in kitchen. Nobody. There's two strict rules and regulation. And those pujaris should be very pure. You should do 1 lakh Harinam and pure devotee. Then Krishna is going to accept your acharya topmost then. If big acharya, then under their guidance, Krishna can. If you are doing bhajan, then. Because this point, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already told in Purushottam Dham. Only those who are doing 1 lakh Harinam, from them I can accept something. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already told in Purushottam Dham. Chaitanya Charitam is where you can find. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu then and there indicate that without doing 1 lakh Harinam, you have no right to offer me anything. We have no right. So you see, Archan and, you know, anything related to Archan is, you know, related to your material body. If you are sick, you cannot offer to Krishna. If there is, you know, any defects of your body, one finger less, one finger extra, still you are handicapped. You cannot do Archan. Perfect, pure body, no acidity, nothing. Then you can enter. So you see, this way Archan is so, you have to see so many points. So Prabhupada speaking, Sankirtan is above all. If there is at all any defects in Archan, still by Sankirtan you can make up. So you have to do Sankirtan. So you see, Sankirtan is above all. Sankirtan is topmost. Now point is that all those acharyas, Pallad Maharaj, they also believe Harinam. They are doing Nam. But they have some procedure. Pallad Maharaj's procedure, Dhuva Maharaj's procedure, you know, Bharat Maharaj's procedure, Rantidev. Different procedure there. But we can accept something. If it is useless, then wife in Bhagavatam from first canto to ninth canto, you can get description all about Bhagavata. Bhagavata mean? Those are Vaishnav and, you know, different sadhus about them. It is written there. Prahlad Maharaj is also Vaishnav. We can accept something. But ultimately, Narottama Thakur speaking, Purvapar Kuriya Vichar. Previous Acharya, you can take preparation under the guidance of previous Acharya and go and proceed one by one. After that, ultimately you will have to follow Rupa Goswami path. Because you are in Rupanuga Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan. Raghavan Vajan is an open term, actually. We, Saraswat Gaudiya Sampradaya, we must follow Rupa Goswami path ultimately. And if we follow Rupa Goswami path, that doesn't mean we are going to insult all 12 previous acharya, not that. Because if we follow Rupa Goswami path, automatically we are going to follow previous acharya. Something, everything is there in secret form. In all secret form, everything is there. In the life of Rupa Goswami Pada. But it's complete, more and more complete. This way, you know, Purva Parkoya Vichar, previous Acharya and present Acharya, you can hear from a elevated sadhu, he can give idea how to honor previous Acharya, how to honor present Acharya, how to keep balance and ultimately how you can keep track in Rupanuga Bhajan this way. So you see, now first I started with this point, Sri Chaitanya Prabhu Mandir, Balo Upi Yadano Gruhat. If you are very child, but still, by the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you can get great proficiency. You can get vast idea about Siddhanta. Because Siddhanta is compared with Sagar, sea. There is crocodile and shark, everything it can, they can, always you are attracted. Vaptam Siddhanta Sagaram. Graha means crocodile. This crocodile and shark always there, trying to put you in trouble. Because Siddhanta is all sin, endless Sagar, sea. Endless sea. So, how you can get exact Siddhanta? So we can go back to Chaitanya Lila in Purushottam Dham. You can remember one poet, he was writing, Sanskrit poet. He came, he wanted to read his writings in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But it was the usual rule that first of all Sarup Gosai must read. After the, if it is approved by Sarup Gosai, then at all you can go. We can arrange. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can hear. Because it is written, Rasavas Siddhanta Virod Sunite Pavur Hai Krodh. Rasavas Siddhanta Virod. If you are not pure devotee, you cannot understand this point. Maybe you are a great scholar, you know Sanskrit, and so you are a big poet, you see, Kavi. But still, if you are not great devotee, you cannot understand where you are making mistake. Rasava Siddhanta Virod, where you are making this kind of mistake, you cannot identify. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada giving example. You know Kalidas, you heard about Kalidas, Mahakavi Kalidas. It is a title given by this material world, not by Vaishnava. Mahakavi Kalidas. Even those who are big scholar, they are passing comment that after Valmiki, after Vyasadev, they like to give position. Kalidas, so great. But still, Prabhupada saying, he is not actually Vaishnava. So we cannot accept his Siddhanta. How? Prabhupada giving an example. Meghdut Kumar Sambhav, written by Kalidas, Mahakavi Kalidas. So Prabhupada speaking, he is giving introduction, preface. Prabhupada speaking, Mahakavi Kalidas, he is giving some preface about starting, before starting his actual writing. Meghdut, Kumar Sambhav, so many. Prabhupada speaking, see, pure Vaishnavas are so elevated and so sensitive, they can readily detect arrest, yes, mistake. But common people, they are foolish, they cannot understand. Prabhupada speaking, see, he is going to give a preface to us before writing, Meghadut. He is, doing bandana of Shankara and Parvati. Bande Pitaru Gauri Shankaru. Okay? He is starting with this point. He is, praying to Gauri Shankar. Okay? Who is Gauri Shankar? Who is Gauri Shankar? Shankar is father, Gauri is mother, to everybody. not to you, for me also, because I have taken birth in material world. For each and everybody, those who are coming in this material world. Essence is father and mother. Then, Bande Pitarou Gauri Sankaru. Pitarou mean father and mother, both in Sanskrit. Pitarou mean father and mother, both. But after some time, he is describing something. After second or third page, he is describing all about the secret lila of Gauri Sankar. How is that possible? Prabhupada arresting. You have no right to know anything about secret lila of father and mother. You have no right. If you like to know, you can fall down. Contaminated. You never you can stand your life. You can get cars. Not possible. The so material kavi, he is a Bandi, Pitaru, Gauri, Sankaru, okay? You have no right to describe the secret Leela of Gauri Sankar, but he is describing. Baba Zin, see, as material defect, material kavi. This way, outside people, they have no sensitivity. Outside people, they have no sensitivity. They cannot understand where they are going to make, you know, fault, mistake. That's why it is the rule that Sarup Gosai can sit and hear. If it is approved by Sarup Gosai, then they can allow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can hear. But that day, actually, Sarup Gosai, everybody praying Sarup Gosai to Sarup Gosai, please sit and try to hear. He is writing so many things. Sarup Gosai don't like to hear because he knowing everything. But still they are requesting Vaishnavas. Okay. After hearing first line, first and second line, Sarup Gosai became very angry. Hey, stop your writing. Stop your reciting. Foolish you are. You are making mistake. You are committing aparadha and through the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu at the same time at the lotus feet of Jagannath. Foolish. You are making mistake. Big aparadha you are doing. Atattagya tattvabhorne borne oichata goti. Those who are not knowing any tattva, secret tattva. If they are going to describe, they 100% they are going to make any mistake. Sarup Gosai has been. The Sarup Gosai is chiding, go! And try to hear Bhagavatam from pure Vaishnava. Jao Bhagavat Puro Vaishnava Sthane. Ekanto Astray Karo Vaishnava Charane. If you are not taking shelter unto the lotus feet of pure Vaishnava, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is not going to give you kipa. So no way you are going to, going to get kipa. You have no chance actually. This way you see, we are knowing all Siddhanta and knowledge by the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. By the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, those who are Acharyas, previous, those Sarup Gosai Rup, Sanatan, Raghunath, Gopal Bhatto, they all. And seventh Acharya, seventh Goswami, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. If you like to get exact Siddhanta, better you follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur. If you are going to follow Jiva Goswami, you can get confused. You are in confusion. You cannot understand properly. You cannot understand. So many times I give answer this question. So many problems. Somebody speaking Jiva Goswami path, not following Rupa path and Sanatan path. Because he is going to establish Sakya. Rupa Goswami Sanatan. I give answer to all, everything. Everything there. They are all idiot. Foolish number one. They are committing aparad unto the lotus feet of Jiva Goswami. They never in coming births they cannot do. They have no chance to do bhajan. They are committing aparad. This way, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving answer. nice answer. Then you can get exact Siddhanta. You need not follow all the writings of Jiva Goswami. You cannot get cream. You can be in confusion. So this way actually we like to follow. So Purvapar Kuriya Vichar Mani, all previous acharyas, and after that all present acharyas, they are coming more close to us. They are coming more close to us. So we have chance to hear them, their, you know, Siddhanta. Then we have a chance to digest. Because they are going to represent in more lucid way, very easiest way. So it's this way, this way, Purvapar Kuriya Vichar. So now you understand those Parikshit Maharaj hearing from Sukadev Goswami and speaking this word, Yoginam Param Guru. Those who are yogis. Yogis mean the way out, the way to get in connection with Supreme Lord is one way. Maybe yogi, gyani, Ashtanga yogi, gyani. But there's way to get in touch with Supreme Lord. They are also one kind of yoga. Yoginam Param Guru. Bhakti Yoga is also yoga. Bhakti Yoga is also yoga. So Parikshit Maharaj speaking, Yoginam Param Guru. Itna sare yogi hai, isme aap topmost ho. Number one, topmost. Lekin 16 years. He is only 16 years of age. So what? Problem? This way you see, now point is that, see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, by the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we are going to get our acharyas. Otherwise, who is going to understand who is the acharya of Prayojan Gyan, who is acharya of Abhideya Gyan, who is going to? We cannot understand. Common people cannot understand. How we can understand that Madan Mohan is Sambandha Devata? How we can understand that Govinda, Radha Govindaji, Govindaji is the Ovidyo Devata, and Gopinath is Gauriya Tin Thakur, three Thakurs of Gauriyas. Gopinath is the Prayojanachari. How we can understand? We don't know, because there can be Radha Gokulananda, there can be Radha Vallabh, Radha, you know, Sam Sundar, there is Radha, you know, Raman Lal, Radha Vallabh Lal, all Krishna. So why should we speak this way? Why should we speak this way? That Madan Mohan is the deity of Sambandha. How we understand? Then I can go back to the old, Bichar by our Guru Varga. Actually, when Yashi Jagadananda Pandit took permission from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to go to Vrindavan, Prabhu give permission, I like to go and take darshan of, I never go to Vrindavan, please permit me. Prabhu, no, don't go there. No, 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 I like to go, please permit me. No, don't go there. You cannot understand. You can misunderstand, make commit aparadha this way. I mean, Jagadananda is not ordinary, eternal person of Gauranga, but still, through Jagadananda, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving us lesson. Choto Haridas, not a matter of joke, but through Choto Haridas, Mahaprabhu want to give us lesson. So this way you see, this way you see, when Jagadananda want to take permission from Sriman Mahaprabhu to go to Vrindavan, to take darshan of Brajabhumi, Mahaprabhu said, no, 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 no. Anyway, ultimately Mahaprabhu was ready, because he is, you know, for a long time he is, you know, waiting, I like to go, Prabhu, I like to go. Okay, go there, but don't stay there for long. You can go and come back very quickly, huh? And so long as you are going to stay there in Vrindavan, you must follow Sanatana Goswami. every fraction of second you will have to stay with Sanatan. Never try to get detached from Sanatan. Continuously, non-stop, association of Sanatan is beneficial for you. Then you can get some benefit. Why? Why? Because Sanatan Goswami, as per this way, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving indication, he is the Sambandhagan Acharya. He is Sambandhagan Acharya. That's why Mahaprabhu giving indication, always try to stay with Sanatan. If one second if you miss Sanatan, that time is sufficient for you to fall down. When you cannot understand Sambandha, how you can do bhajan? At all Sambandha again is not there, if at all Sambandha is not there, no question of any bhajan. And Sanatana Goswami is going to give indication, there is a relation with Krishna, you know, because Sambandha, you know, everything, you know, when Sanatana Sikha you can find Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving all basic things about Sambandha Jnana. There also Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving instructions to Sanatana to write all, you know, Hari Bhakti Vilas, everything was written by Sanatana ultimately, but in short way it was, you know, compiled by Gopal Bhattu Goswami. This way you see, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving indication, this way see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving indication, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving indication, the Sanatana is the Acharya, Sambandhagan Acharya. Without Sambandhagan Acharya, you cannot do start your bhajan. And Sanatana Goswami Pad giving all in details about Suti Siti Shastra. Suti, Sriti, everything there. Because from Suti Siti all compiled, Hari Bhakti Vilas. Hari Bhakti Vilas compiled by Sanatana Goswami. Brihad Bhagavatam Mito compiled by Sanatana Goswami. Rasamrita Sindhu compiled by Rupa Goswami. This way already indications, you can get indication by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He is the Acharya of Sambandha Jnana, he is the Acharya of Abhideya Jnana, he is the Acharya of Vaishnava. This way. How that I like to discuss, that I like to discuss very clearly, big issue, big question. Actually, Sanatana Goswami, through Hari Bhakti Vilas, through Brihad Bhagavandito, wanted to establish your Sambandha Jnana with Krishna. Though Sambandha Jnana is a vast chapter. Though Sambandha Jnana is a vast chapter. Vast! But still in gist, I would say this way, what is your relation with Krishna? What is your relation with Maya? What is the relation of Krishna with Maya? This way, vast chapter. So anyway, Sanatana Goswami going to give you in details, information about Sambandha Jnana. And this Sanatana Goswami, this Madan Mohan, manifest in front of Sanatana Goswami, Madan Mohan. This way, Sambandha Jnana Data is Sanatana Goswami. At the same time, a deity of Sambandha Jnana, related to Sambandha Jnana, Sambandha Jnana deity is Radha Madan Mohan. And Abhideya again, for Abhideya I would say this way, also you can find from Rupa Sikha. Sanatana Shikha totally the matter is different. Text, Sanatana Shikha, Rupa Shikha, Rasatattva and everything in details about how to do your Gauriya Bhajan under the guidance of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Anyway, we cannot violate Chaitanya Mahaprabhu while you are doing Raganuga Bhajan. We have no power to violate Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So, through Rupa Goswami path, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wants to give indication that Rupa Goswami path giving you rasa, compiling Rasamrita Sindhu, though ultimately and originally by Mahaprabhu. See, Supreme Lord. He is giving inspiration and power that they are doing. So still have some speciality of Sanatana, have some speciality of, you know, Rupapad. You should, you know, repeatedly you should think over and again. What is the speciality of Rupa Goswami Pad? Rupa Goswami Pad compiling Rasamrita Sindhu. If you have no detailed information about Rasamrita Sindhu, how you can do Abhideya? Abhideya means action. Bhakti is not philosophy, practical philosophy, when action, application. Bhakti is there, and how I can know that bhakti is there inside you? Your action can prove that bhakti is there. Bhakti, nobody can see bhakti, but Bhakti Devi is there, Vrinda Devi. But bhakti is there inside your heart, I cannot see, bhakti is there, I can see, I can detect. When I can follow your action. By bhakti is inside your heart, and in applied form, when you are doing any action, it is coming out in applied form. Then I can understand his bhakti is there, his very bhakti, big bhakti is there. So now you saw, until and unless you have any idea about Rasamrita Sindhu, in each and every time you can get confused. More filtered way, more refined way. Viswana Chakravarti in Madhurjo Kadambini. They are very nice way. Nobody can make fool of you. Nobody can make fool of you. You know, Raghavatma Chandika, Madhurjo Padambini. Everything and Rasamrita Sindhu gist giving by Viswana Chakravarti Rasamrita Sindhu gist. Everything there. Even from Rupa Goswami Pad, Viswana Chakravarti got some clue. Viswana Chakravarti also. Chamatka Chandika, everything you can find, introduction. Viswanath Chakravarti got information from Goswami Pad. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing Govinda Lilamrita. First he got clue from Rupa Goswami Pad. Very secret clue. Nobody knows. Then in expanded form, like Chatushloki Bhagavat, Arey Maharaj, only 4 sloka is there. How we can get 18,000 sloka? How Maharaj? In 4 sloka, total Bhagavatam is there in the form of seed. Total Bhagavatam is there. Jnanam paramam gujjami jad vijnana samanita sarasam tadanga jnana gujitam. Javanam jathavabha yadruva gunu karma katathay vijnana usute madanukra. First 2 strokes. After that, you can find Sambandha, Abhideya, and Prayojan. You can see. Nice. Chatushloki Bhaga actually, Jnanam Paramam Gujjhang Yad Vijnana Samanitam Sarasam Tadangaja Jnana Gujjhang. Bhagavan speaking. Jnanam Paramam Gujjhang Yad Vijnana Samanitam Sarasam Tadangaja Jnana Gujjhang. You try to accept, I am going to give you. This is not Sambandha. First sloka na Sambandha. Jnanam paramam gujjhyam yad vijnana samanitam saharasam tadangaja jnana gaditam maya. It is not Sambandha. Bhagavan speaking, I am going to give you, you accept. After that speaking, javanam yathabhava yadrupa gunna karma kaha, tathiva vijnanamastu te madano gra. Here also speaking, my pastime, my dham, everything can get exact information by your mercy. Javanam yathabhava yadrupa gunna karma kaha, tathiva vijnanam astu te, astu means blessing, astu te madano gra by my mercy. So, Gyanam Paramam Gujyam Jat Vijnano Samannitam Saurasam Tadangan Jyana Kvitaṁ Maya Javanaham Yathabhava Yadrupa Gunna Karma Ka Tathaiva Tattva Vijnana Vastute Madhano Kha Aham Ivasam Evagri Nanyajya Sahasat Pram Paschadaham Jadetaccha Javasiswa Swasmi Aham Sambandha. I am above all starting and end. Everything, everywhere I am. See, you try to understand and get, try to find your exact relationship with me. Javanam jathabhav yadrubha guna karma ko tathaiva tattva vijnanam astute madanugra aham ivasya mevagrinanyajya sahasat param paschayaham yadhi tachya javasisu osmi aham rityartham yat pratyato na pratyato chatmani tad vidvad atmanamayam jathavasya jatatmana Yatha mahanti bhutani bhuteshu uchyapacheshunu pravishchannu pravishchani tathateshu nateshu ham. Itavadeva jigyasam tatta jigyasunatanaha anyay vyati rekabhyam jatsa sarvato sarvata. This way, one day I can discuss this point, how we can get sambandha Abhideya and Prayojan. After that, Krishna blessing, the last loka. Etat matam samadhishta paramena samadhina. This sloka is blessing. Etat matam samadhishta paramena samadhina. Bhavan kalpo vikalpesu nam vimujhati kahitchit. Last sloka is just blessing, giving kipa. Etat matam samadhishta paramena samadhina. Etat matam, what I am speaking, what knowledge I am going to give you, you have to, through deep meditation, etat matam, samatishta parameno samadhina, samatishta sammak rupena tishta, is my order to you, is my order to you. Etat matam, samatishta sammak rupena tishto. With this, you know, knowledge you grasp, try to grasp and digest, and now sit. Samatishto. Paramena samadhina. Not samadhina. Not only samadhina. Paramena samadhina. Absolute meditation. Paramena samadhina. If you are successful, I'm speaking this way, if you can go ahead, if you come out successful, then be sure, then kalpa and vikalpa, one kalpa going, another kalpa coming, then Brahma is busy with creation. It's a big hazard from Brahma. It's a big hazard from Brahma. Brahma speaking, Prabhu, you are giving such a seva to me, I am always, you know, full of disturbance. But Krishna speaking, I bless you. Etat matam samadhishta paramena samadhina bhavan 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 mani you. Bhavan kalpa vikalpesu na vimijyati kahirchit. No way you are going to feel any disturbance. By my mercy I am going to give blessing. You know, this is the blessing of Supreme Lord Krishna. Also you can find this is the blessing of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu same. He is Supreme Lord. To Sanatan, to Rupa Goswami Prabhupada, to Raghunath also. So this way Rasamrita Sindhu can give you full information about how to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, how to follow our Guru Varga, how to do bhakti practically. Though Sambandhagyan Acharya and Abhideyagyan Acharya, there is no difference. Prabhupada speaking, Sambandhagyan Acharya and Abhideya cannot make any difference. All same. Sambandha Acharya is all the same with Abhideya Acharya. If you make any discrimination, you can fall down. Without Sambandha, you cannot start Abhideya. Abhideya is not there, what you can do with Sambandha. After Sambandha, you can discover this is your duty. Only and only, when you marry, after marriage you can discover this is my wife, I will have to act this way. This is my duty as a husband or wife, I have my duty for husband this way. You have to discover. When a child is there, then Mataji can automatically, this is my child, I have my duty to foster, to take care of my baby. It's an automatic by Maya. At their Sambandha again, you can develop by the mercy of Yoga Maya. Here, in this material world, everybody, discovering relation. Without relation, who is going to live? But material relation, Maya. But that relation, if you like to develop Sambandha Gyan with Bhagavan, because without Sambandha, you cannot start Abhidya. That Abhidya Acharya, Rupa Goswami Pad, how I can understand? That Radha Govinda Abhidya Gyan Acharya. Radha Govindaji, Govindaji, Radha came led, but Govinda, if Govinda is there, Radha is already there. There is Siddhanta. Govinda is never alone. Though you can find that Govinda is there, after that Radharani came from Orissa. From Orissa one place, Radharani came. This way you see, Govindaji, Radha Govindaji is the, deity of Abhidya Acharya. This way. Rasamrita Sindhu and everything Rupa Goswami Pad giving. Then you can discover your relation. After that you can try to follow your all Guru Varga, Bhakti Mantra Prabhupada in toto, all previous Acharya, Rupa Goswami Pad. Then the question of, Prayojan coming. Prayojan Tattva. Now here point is that Radha Gopinath ji is discovered by Madhu Pandit. You can put question before me. How we can understand that Raghunath Goswami is the Acharya of Prayojan Tattva? Acharya, how we can? Be sure about this point. Sambandha, Abhidya and Prayojan all correlated. Without one, another cannot stand. Without one, another cannot stand. It's correlated. It's related to each other. So you see, first point, that Raghunath Das Goswami, when he came, Raghunath Das Goswami, when came from home, how he came? Because Nityananda Babu in Khorda, Panida, Panihati, at the bank of Ganga, giving full blessing to Raghunath. Not only that, giving indication how and when, which way you can get seva. Who is your Gurudev? Everything, forecast. Nityananda Babu speaking. Nityananda Babu, Raghunath crying and begging pardon, begging for Kripa Prabhu. Each and every time I am trying to go out of my house, but somehow I am caught red-handed by my father. Again, he is pulling me back into family life. I like to get out. Prabhu, please arrange. After that, Nityananda Babu blessing. Giving lotus feet on the head of Raghunath. Go! Now you can get chance and you can get seva of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu directly. You can go. And your Gurudev is Sarup. Everything indication given. Everything. And you can get seva, exclusive seva. To Raghunath, Nityananda Babu, you can get exclusive seva of Mahaprabhu. Go. Exclusive seva, you know? What do you mean by exclusive seva? Not open seva, secret seva. Janmadasya, this slok. If I discuss someday, I can prove you. Janmo adi asyo kasyo visasyo. Janmadasya means, in Sanskrit, if I split up and try to show you the inner meaning, Janmadasya means, Janmo adi asyo kasyo visasyo. Janmo adi. Janma adi means janma sthiti bhanga. Janma means creation, and you know, when creation is there, then you know, creation is going on. After that case of maintenance, creation meant a question of maintenance there, after creation. So you see, creation and maintenance, I mean, taking care, Krishna taking care, after the destruction. Janmasthiti bhango. Janmasthiti bhango. Yanmo sthiti bhango. Yanmo means creation. After that, Krishna somehow managing this creation to go on, taking care of Krishna. And after the creation, sometime destruction. Total. Prakritik polay, naimittik polay, nitto naimittik polay. Different kind of polar destruction there. I'm not going into details, but you see, details thing. Janma dasya means janmo adi, janma adi means etc. So in this way you can find information. Janmo adi asya, asya means visasya, this creation. Yato and jeno, yato means, this way, and by whom, how, all karaket, case ending, you know, case ending in grammar, English and every, by whom, why, when, how, all case ending you can find the answer, the Krishna. But if I discuss this way, janmo adi asyo, if I like to discuss this way, janmo adi asya, adi asya kasya, adi rasasya. You cannot understand. You are not up to that level. That's why you cannot. Very secret siddhanta. Janmo adi asya kasya, adi rasasya. Adi ras means madhur ras. If I explain this way, you can go mad. Oh, so secret siddhanta. Janmo adi asya, adi rasasya. This way I can explain. So you see, when Nithyananda Prabhu giving total indication to Raghunath, through this indication, we can understand the gravity of seva Raghunath going to get. Secret seva. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to love Giriraj from heart, blessing, embracing all the time, keeping sila. Hand. Hare Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. Always. Keeping sila in hand. Sometimes getting smell. Sometimes with his eyes, you know, white waters. Drenching. Salgram. That salgram, Giridhari Lal, Prayojan Tattva, I mean, Prayojan Tattva, you know, Gopinath. It's Gopinath. Because our Gaudiya Bhajan, we are going to follow those Braja Gopis ultimately, not now. Gopina. This way you see, Raghunath Das Goswami when entering, going to Purushottam Dham, Gambira. Gambira, this word means most secret place, Gambira. At the same time, it implies that this secret place means the place of Adi Rasa enjoyment. Both meaning you can get. It's a place when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu always getting the taste of Adi Rasa, Mane Madhur Rasa. Some or different way, always Chaitanya Mahaprabhu getting the taste of Adi Rasa there. And there itself, Raghunath Das Goswami getting chance to do seva, not that. Not only that. After some days, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Sarup is your Gurudev. He is your Acharya. You can learn everything from him. And you know the gravity of Sarup Gosai. Not only that, Mahaprabhu giving this Giriraj Sila and Gunjamala. Through Gunjamala, what Mahaprabhu say? Giving Radharani. And Giriraj, Krishna himself. Giriraj mean? Giriraj is totally related with Adiras. At the bank of Giriraj means, at the bank of Radha Kund, all Adiras. Topmost Rasa Leela, Rasoli, Parasoli, you know? Oh, there. So this way, Mahaprabhu giving indication, Nityananda giving indication, that Raghunath can know the, all the secrecy. Though, Rupa Goswami Pad also knowing secrecy, but through Jeba Keho Jane, in Chaitanya Chaitanya it is written, I mean originally from Sarup Gosai everybody knowing. It is written in Chaitanya Chaitanya. Jeba Keho Jane. If at all anybody knowing anything information, then be sure all coming from Sarup Gosai. And that Sarup Gosai approved Radhan Raghunath Goswami and Rupa Goswami, you know already. Priyo Swayam Kurukshetto. This sloka, I can discuss someday. They can give full indication. Mahaprabhu 100% approval. And not only that, Mahaprabhu, Raya Ramanando, Sarup Gosai. They all three shouting. And you know, Jai Ho! Roop, how you know of the secrecy, the heart of Chaitanya, how it is possible for you to translate the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Mahaprabhu asking, Sarup, how Roop can understand my heart? How are you writing this way? Then, Sarup Gosai speaking, Prabhu, that's why we know that he is enjoying your full kripa. Full kripa. That's why you know. So you see this way, you see, ultimately, Gunjamala and Gunjamala, through Gunjamala, Radharani. Radharani means all Gopikas. Gopijana Vallabh, this indication. Because only the Kamgatri also. I cannot speak in full, but one sentence is the Gopijana Vallabh. I cannot speak whole. It's prohibited. So anyway, we are getting full information about Raghunath Das Goswami is our Sambandha Gyan, a Prayojan Gyan Acharya. This way we are getting information, everything. So Sambandha, Avidya and Prayojan. Now some devotees, they like to get, you know, full, you know, explanation of Sambandha, Avidya, Prayojan mantra. Jayatam Sarotau Mungo Mampunguru Mamandu Matergoti Matsarvasapada Majusiraha Madanmo Jayatam Sarotau Panguru Mamandu Matergoti Matsarvasapada Majusiraha Madanmo. Its meaning is very clear. Meaning is not, you know, it's very clear. Jayatam Sarotau. Sarotau means Adiras. Expressed by Radharani and Govinda. Jatang Sroto, Pangor Mamanda Matirvati. Pangor Mamanda, Pangor means I am layman. I have no power. Pangung Langayati Girivna. Jatang Sroto, Pangor means I am layman. Mamanda Matirvati. Mamanda Matir means my mati, my, you know, brain is, you know, not. Matim satim yachati vasudeve in Bhagavatam one sloka. Mati when sati. If your mati means strilinga, feminine gender. In Sanskrit, so many categories. So, mati is strilinga. Mati, mati, matayo, mati, mati. This way. Matya, mati, bham, mati. This way. So, mati is strilinga, feminine gender. At the same time, you see, when you are speaking, mati, matim, satim, yachati, vasudeve. When your mati, mati means mind. Mati, sati, means chastity. When pure lady has no contamination from heart, is chastity. Your mind is compared with that. Jayatam Sruto Pungur Pungur Tirgutir. For me, only, you know, gati, there is no way out. Jayatam Sruto Pungur Tirgutir. Matsarvasa padam bhoyo siradha madan. Matsarvasa. Tumi to amar, ami to tomar ki kaj aparodhane. When Prabhupada writing Vaishnav K, there are many Vaishnav asking me over telephone, this, that, Maharaj. Why Prabhupada speaking this way? Where? There is one word, Prabhupada writing one line. There you can find, what line, I forget, what line that? And that is actually Prabhupada writing. Very nice, I explained, many times before I explained this point. But now I forget. I can remember, anyway, Prabhupada speaking this way. Seduti katha bhulona sarvatha. There's two words. Never try to forget. Seduti katha bhuluna sarvatha. Now those devotees from Vrindavan, here they are asking me, duto katha, two words, what is that? Seduti katha bhuluna sarvatha. They are asking me, what Prabhupada want to mean by these two words? There is nothing written. And then I answered, tumi to amar, ami to tomar, ki kaj aparadhane, these two words. Really? Yes. That is the basic and fundamental things of Sambandha Jnana. I am yours, you are mine. I don't want to get any property and any facility, nothing. Asrishavapadatam pinastumam adarsanat marmahatam paratuva yatha tatha vavidhat lampato marpanatha susayvana. It's ultimately Prayojan. I am speaking in middle. So, tumi to amar, ami to tomar, kika, you are, I am yours and you are mine. So I don't know, you are my property. I'll have to stay. You are my only property. So, this way we are getting indication by Prabhupada also. Prabhupada also giving indication. Seduti kotha bhulono sarvada. Karo uchchasare harinam rop. Seduti kotha bhulono sarvada. Karo uchchasare harinam rop. Prabhupada speaking, these two words, I am yours, you are mine. These two words, never try to forget. Don't try to forget. And do Sankirtan very loudly. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Prabhupada giving indication. Then you can come out successful in your bhajan. If you want to become sahaja, don't try to come to me. I want quality, not quantity. I want quality, not quantity. So you see, this way, Jayatam Srotu Pongar Mamanna Tirguti, Masarvasa Padamayu Siradha Madanu. Clearly, as a, you know, deities of Sambandha Jnana, and Acharya itself, they are, Sanatana Goswami. After that, Jayatam Srotu Pongar Mamanna Tirguti, Masarvasa Padamayu Siradha Madanu. Dibyat Bindaranukalpadramadasimadatnaga Singha Sanusto, Sisi Radha Sekuinda Debo, Peshwali Visebamanus Marami. Rupa Goswami Pad discovered this Jogopit. It was already there, but Rupa Goswami Pad discovering this Jogopit for us. Dibyat Bindaranukalpadramadasimadatnaga Singha Sanusto, Sisi Radha Sekuinda Debo, Peshta Alivi. Alivi, Manibabai, by Gopikas. Krishna is being served by all gopikas. This picture indicates that Abhideya and that place where Dibyat Bindaran. Dibyat Bindaran, Kalpadrum Adha. Kalpadrum Adha, beneath. This Kalpadrum, beneath. They are a throne, transcendental, a prakit. They are Radha Govinda sitting, embracing each other. And the Lalita Abhishaka Adis, oh, they are serving from their heart. From their heart. And we Gauriyas, I mean Gauriya Math, this way, under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Prabhupada, we want to serve Radha Govinda under the guidance of Rupa Goswami. Just like Rupa Goswami is giving this picture. Dibyat Bindaran Nukalpat Dramada Shamatnaga Singha Sanustu Sisi Radha Sila Govinda Dhu Pishta Livhi Pishta Sebhamanus Marami. Rupa Goswami Pad wanted to discover this Seva mode for us. So in details Rupa Goswami Pad from first to last giving indication in Rasamrita Sindhu and the picture already we are getting Dibyat Bindaran Nukalpat Dramada. It's called Jogopit. Also one vital point is there when, you know, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu manifesting Gaur Leela here in Navadvip, manifesting different kind of mood. Morning time, before sunrise, after sunrise, 10 o'clock, 9 o'clock, after 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock. This way Mahaprabhu expressing different kind of mood. Astakaling Leela. As and when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu feeling this kind of feeling coming into the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu getting lost in Vrindavan. So we can concentrate about this Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, simultaneously we can get the chance to get place in Vrindavan. Gauro Brajavane Bhedana Manibo Hoyo Radharo Dasi Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. Gauravan Artha Gaurdham and Vrindavan non-difference. Gauro Brajavane Bhedana Manibo Hoyo Radharo Dasi. I was discussing this point that when one Gauriya devotees, those who are loving Gaurangama from heart, crying always, where is Gaur, where is Gaur? At the same time, in heart, they can find Radha Govinda also sitting. For them, one indication I was speaking long ago, now question coming, so I am bound to answer it. Gauro Bhojavane Vedana Vanivo Hoiva Radharosa. When you are a Rupanuga Sadhu, when you are going to Vrindavan, automatically you are feeling strong attraction for Gaurdham. And physically you are in Vrindavan, automatically you are doing. That doesn't mean your mind is not in Vrindavan. Whereas I already told Vrindavan is equal to Navadvip. No problem. But when you are physically present in Vrindavan, you can find a strong attraction for Gaurdham. That doesn't mean you are bound to stay in. I am not speaking. The fellow, his heart is like that. Because you have your deep connection with Gaurdham, because Gaur is there, combined Gaur Radha Govinda. Like with your mother, you have one secret relation. Because when you took birth, this, you know, you have to cut this connection with Mataji. Your mother, when give birth, then after that doctor coming and cutting this, what is called? This you are cutting. After that you are separated. So we have that kind of relation with Gaurdham. So automatically if we are in Vrindavan, like Rupa Goswami, they always, how we Gauranga Mahaprabhu doing Leela this way? They are asking everything, all the time. So Gaur Lila and Radha Govinda Lila are non-different and at the same. So this way I told you that when one pure devotee is doing bhajan in Vrindavan, he is feeling strong attraction for Gaurdham. When you are doing bhajan in Gaurdham under the guidance of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu shown in Ashtakalin Lila, automatically you are feeling strong attraction from Vrindavan. Is an automatic factor. Is automatic factor. If you are pure devotee, automatic power. Raghunath, actually, Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj's Ashtakam, they are also, you can... Gauro Bajabhedo Visishta Pragyam. As written. There you go. So you find this point. So first point you see, when you are a, when you find one big, Rupanuga sadhu, big sadhu, when he is there in Vrindavan, automatically you are feeling attraction from Gaurdham. When you are doing bhajan in Gaurdham, it's all same, compensating factor. It's not a matter of joke, big thing. Because we Gaudiya are going to get two benefit, double benefit. At the time of Vastu Siddhi, Sarup Siddhi means to see the whole world in relation with Krishna. That's called Sarup Siddhi. If your Sarup Siddhi is not successful in your life, never you can do Rupa Nuga Bhajan. Never. You can lose your birth after birth. Sarup Siddhi should be there first. Sarup Siddhi means to see the whole world in relation with Krishna. Then you cannot hate anybody. Even if somebody like to kill you, still you can find Krishna is there. Relation. It's called Sarup Siddhi. After that, at the time, if Sarup Siddhi, after Sarup Siddhi, you will have to do bhajan. If bhajan is perfect, sadhane sadhi vaja, siddhi te paivata. If you are doing sadhana, which way you are doing sadhana? Same result you can find in Siddhi. So after Vastu Siddhi, you have to go. Nitya Sarup, what seva, specific seva and place, everything you can get, but not now. Follow? So we Gaudiyas, we are going to get double benefit. First point, we can get benefit. How? First we can get the seva in Gaurdham. Second benefit, we can get both seva in Gaurdham and in Vrindavandham also. So all, you know, Rupa Goswami path, Sanatana Goswami path, Jiva Goswami path, who not? Raghunath, oh, you can, hey, they are doing seva, serving Gaur, at the same time serving Radha Govinda. Raghunath Goswami, Roti Manjari, is serving. Rupa Goswami path, Rupa Manjari. This way, both dham, you are going to do. When you are doing seva in Gaurdham, then your sarup is Rupa. For Rupa Goswami, Rupa Goswami path. For Sanatana Goswami, Sanatana is sarup, nitya sarup. They are doing. And they, for our benefit, they are following bhajan mode, doing akadashi, this, that, everything they are doing. But when Rupa Goswami, in the form of Rupa Goswami path, when serving Radha Govinda, no need of Ekadasi. Need Ekadasi? Foolish people, they don't know. They are speaking, today is Ekadasi. We cannot give Anna to Gurudev in Samadhi Mandir. Why? They don't know. Guru Sarup, they don't know. They are fighting. Maharaj, today is Ekadasi. How we can get? You are foolish. Your Gurudev is here. If your Gurudev is here, he is Vrindavan in the form of Gopi, one Gopi. So you are going to give Ekadasi Prasad to Gurudev? No need. But Rupa Goswami is going to follow. Even Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is going to follow. Strictly. In Purushottamnam, somebody being Jagannath Prasad, Prabhu said, not today. Today is Ekadasi, you keep. Tomorrow we can. He pray, Mahaprasad, keep. This way we can get all information and Siddhanta from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, not from any Sahajya. So you see, follow my point, a big point. So Sambandha, Abhideya and Prayojan. First you see Abhideya, Dibyat Bindaranya Kalpadramada Simahatnaga Singha Sarastu, Sisi Radha Silakovinda the Upastalizipa Manusaram. Siman Rasa Rasarami, Mangshivata Tadastidog, Karshan Venusanir Gopir Gopinath Sriyastana. Already the picture of Vrindavan there where Rasa going on Gopikas, it is Sambandha, Gopina. Simahatnaga Singha Sanosto Sisi Rasa Govinda and Siman Rasa Rasarami, Mangshivata Tadastidog, Karshan Venusanir Gopir Gopinath Sriyastana. Karshan Venusanin through his Bangshi Ninad fruit, his tune. Karshan means going to attract us. Karshan Venusanir Gopir Gopinath Sriyastana. This way clearly we find is Deva Gopinath is the Sambandhagan Devata. Adi Devata of Sambandhagyan. Hey, Prayojangyan, sorry. And simultaneously, I already proved from Gaur Lila that how Raghunath getting the chance. What is the position of Raghunath Das Goswami? Rup Sanatan and all Goswamis there in Vrindavan, who not? They all coming to Raghunath Das Goswami, even Krishnadas Kubiraj Goswami, continuously staying with Raghunath Das Goswami to get exact information about what Leela Prabhu was doing in Gaurdham. This way, Krishnadas Kubiraj Goswami got full information from Raghunath. And that's why he was bound to compile Chaitanya Chaitamrita. So this way I prove Sambandha Abhideya Prayojan. This mantra, if you want to know any details about this mantra, also I can speak after. Now one vital point is there. That is, somebody can have false conception. That those who are Babajis, they are all Nishkinchan. There's the sannyasis, they are not Nishkinchan, they are foolish actually. They know nothing about bhajan. They know nothing ABCD. How they speak this way? Our Gaudiya, all Prabhupad, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you know, who not? All our Guru Bhargava, Kesava Goswami, Maharaj, Siddhar Goswami, they all, you know, Nishkinchan. All Nishkinchan. Prabhupada also Nishkinchan. They are actually sannyas based. They are not taking white vest because under the guidance of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we like to do preaching work. So you will have to show second level. Though externally you are first level, Paramahansa. But you will have to exhibit, because without second level you have no connection with material people. You have to come in front of common people, teach them and act accordingly, exhibit practicing Acharya. This way our Gaudiya, Guru Bhargava, they are externally all sannyasi, but internally they are all Nishkinchan and Paramahansa. All Paramahansa, Prabhupada, Paramahansa, everybody, Paramahansa. And Prabhupadananda Saraswati Pad, Adi, so many Acharya, you see, they are also taking sannyas. Prabhupadananda Saraswati. This way, you see, sannyas doesn't mean that they are not Paramahansa. Not that, not Nishkinchan. So if somebody give false information that you should not take Diksha from a Paramahansa, because they are Nishkinchan, you will have to leave your home, then you can take Diksha and Harinam from Nishkinchan Sadhu, is wrong information. Wrong information. Prabhupada took Diksha from Gaurkishat Dadva, number one Nishkinchan. Prabhupada speaking, that I got all, you know, the picture. I got the full picture of Raghunath Das Goswami. I got the full picture of Raghunath Das Goswami in my Gurudev. I can discuss this point next class, next Harikatha. And give documents. Actually, foolish people. Actually, at present, lack of guidance. Nobody can get exact guidance. Nobody can give you exact guidance. What medicine you need now in this situation? Somebody like to get patistha, somebody like to get some, you know, money. This way, all contaminated. So people are in confusion. They are confused. Very, very common question they are putting in internet. Maharaj, this, that. We have no time to answer this simple question. You can get answer from anybody. I regret that nobody there to answer. Why Prabhupada Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami took a diksha from Gaurkishadas Bhajma? Externally, he is Nishkinchan number one. At the same time, no education with Gaurkishar Bhajma. What does it mean? Material education is. Prabhupada is less interested about material education. Aprakitsiksa, transcendental education is fully there in his Gurudev Gaurkishar Bhajma. No lack of Siddhanta, no lack of, you know, Vairagya, nothing. Fullest range, not full. So you can take Diksha from Paramahansa Bhakti, Nishkinchan. Nishkinchan is not a thing, you know, not acting, that you can exhibit, I am Nishkinchan. Prabhupada, after making 64 Gaudiya Maths all over the world, and giving, you know, making, preaching, after preaching in a gigantic way, still Prabhupada is Nishkinchan. What do you mean by Nishkinchan? Foolish people. What they mean by Nishkinchan? They think Nishkinchan mean is going to bake bread from different doors and street in room, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Foolish people. Not that. Prabhupada, after making 64 maths all over the world, preaching so heavy way in different language, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada, still they are Nishkinchan number one. So what do you mean by Nishkinchan? Foolish people. So you can take Diksha from Paramahansa Nishkinchan. It's not a matter of exhibition. Who is Nishkinchan? Who is not? Who can say? What is the document? If you stay with that Vaishnava, you can follow his activities, you can go mad. Yes! He is Nishkinchan. All the 24 hours he is doing bhajan. A slight, you know, deviation he cannot tolerate. Slight deviation of Siddhanta he cannot tolerate. He becomes very, because Radharani giving, you know, full information to him. This is wrong, this is right. What Radharani want to establish, that Nishkinchan Sadhu want to get. All Siddhanta. All Siddhanta are Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. All the Siddhantas of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, all from Radharani, not from anybody. So we can show topmost honor to those Siddhanta. We are less interested about what, you know, Sahaja. They are making all foolish, rubbish Siddhanta. They are, you know, putting people in trouble. They are confused. It's not good. You should not confuse. If you don't know, say, Prabhu, I don't know. You can approach another sadhu. You see, you should not misguide people. This is very bad. Eh? This way, Prabhupada speaking, big way, but still Nishkinchan number one. Gopikas are Nishkinchan number one. Radharani topmost Nishkinchan. Krishna also speaking, I am Nishkinchan also. Nishkinchan means no property there with Krishna, except Radharani. That's why Nishkinchan. Radharani speaking, I am Nishkinchan. Why? I have the only property, that's Krishna. This way, all Gopika, some Manjaris, they are all Nishkinchan. Though externally you can find nice clothes, nice dress, nice ornament, so what? You are with Kopin, almost naked, but you cannot prove that you are Nishkinchan. You are showing your Kopin, I have only Kopin, Maharaj, I am Nishkinchan. No! Matter is there inside your heart. So you are not Nishkinchan. It's very secrecy, you see. People now in confusion, they cannot get exact answer. So you can take Diksha from Paramahansa, Nishkinchan. No problem, there's no problem. No harm in it. So this way, I want to prove that you have right to follow only Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. You have no right to follow Sahaja, this, that, you cannot. This way you are, you know, getting full information about. So now, today, actually, I like to stop my discussion here. Next day I can discuss in details about Sambandha with the Prayojan and how to proceed under the guidance of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. If any question there, you can put in front of me. I can try my best to give solution. You see, any question you have, if you have any question, you can put question, no question. Then you can give this Harikatha there. I give answer to all question in internet. If they have any other question, I can speak next day. You can give. Huh? This Harikatha is more than enough for their, you know, reply.
One small question.
What?
That Srila Rupa Goswami Bhad, Srila Sanatana Goswami Bhad, they have the eternal form.
Yes.
So it's there, they have this lila in the Prakrat lila. But there's also Nitya lila of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
Yes.
So we, because their form is eternal, Raghunatha Goswami
Yes, Sanatana. Yes. Yeah.
But also they are there in the Nitya lila.
Nitya lila also, their form is eternal.
So what they are like Brahman boys or like?
I know what you mean to say. I know, man, come on. I know what you mean to say. Lila is Nitya. In what sense lila is Nitya? In cyclic order lila is going on. So you cannot think about age factor also. Because all lila, suppose Bhaktivinoda Thakur now expressing, I am now 65 years old. Say, this lila is also Nitya. Cyclic order going, every fraction of second. This way, when they are exhibiting lila, they are in Nitya Galokdham. Then they are fixed there. They have some fixed body. Rupa Goswami Bhad, young age there. And when, you understand? Yes. Sanatana also. But in material world, you can say they are getting old, age, become old. All, each and every second, their lila is Nitya. Like 60 years, 1 month, 15 days, 15 days, 5 hours, 5 seconds, and 2 minutes, 2 minutes and 5 seconds, this lila is also Nitya. Try to get my point. Where the scientific answer? Don't try to get confused. If you get confused, you can get lost. You can grow some, you know, suspicion. How is possible this? Doubt. So this way, lila is Nitya.
Our King Gaudiya, Bhakti Siddhanta Prabhupada, everything is coming from him. Some of the sahajiyas, sometimes I meet them in going to Vrindavan in rail, in trains and railways, they always say that in your Gaudiya Bhakti Siddhanta Prabhupada, he always speak about philosophies, but they are very dry, you Gaudiyas, but in our, they are so much.
See, they are speaking in front of you, they cannot speak in front of me. I can make the setup. They are speaking this way. Where from in Gaudiya Math Prabhupada getting danda, road clothes, where from? They are speaking all rubbish. They are idiot. I give answer to everything in my book. Long ago, 10 years back. Maddo Gauriya Annai Sangsai Kishe. Maddo Gauriya Amnai, what is your doubt? We have no Guru Parampara. I give answer to everything. All you are asking is old question. Already I answer in different books and literature, speech. I can prove that your rasa is prakita rasa, jara rasa. You are number one foolish. Whereas Gaudiya Math giving information about exact rasa, exact time. So now they are giving and you know, giving training, giving lesson to, so that you can build up. You have to build up yourself. So your sampradaya, they are all sahajya. From starting, they come, they give gopi and make you gopi.
Yes.
Ready-made gopi.
Give name of
even you can buy gopi in market. You can go to market and get bapi, go gopi. Idiot number one there. Nothing written there. In Chaitanya, Chaitanya Bhagavad, nowhere they can find, point out. They should go back to their home. Go back to home. They have no right. They cannot deserve that we are following Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They are sahaji actually. When material rasa is not, you know, gone from your heart, how a prakriti rasa can get position? They're number one, foolish. They have contaminated their conception. They are number one, foolish. They don't know, actually. That's why they are speaking.
They say that we our Gurudev given us this name and now we are practicing it.
No, man. No. This way, no, never possible.
They tell like this.
They speak, they are idiot number one. They are speaking like foolish. This way, not possible. First, you will have to prove that you are over Maya, overcome Maya. You cannot prove overcome Maya. Come! Who Gurudev you're giving you? Gopi Bhav?
Yes.
Foolish number one, you are misguiding people. Come in front of me. Let me see. You are out of Maya or not? You are inside Maya, your Gurudev giving you this. Yes, practice. Foolish. I can give detailed answer next day. Not now, no time. Banchagalpa Dharvasi Kibasindh Bhavijipati Dhanam Pavanam Bhavishnabhyon.